July 4th, 2012 is one of the most memorable Independence Days we've ever had. We started this day at the White House smelling grilled corn cooked by White House chefs. Friends and family gathered to hear President Obama deliver remarks at a naturalization ceremony for active duty service members in the East Room of the White House. U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services Director Alejandro Mayorkas presented the 17 countries of the candidates for naturalization, and Secretary of Homeland Security Janet Napolitano delivered the Oath of Allegiance. Five proud active duty service members representing 17 countries around the world entered the East Room of the White House to take the Oath of Allegiance.